I heard from a friend that there was this new bar downtown, so we stopped in one evening after work. The place had a good vibe and drinks. But the club's owner was always talking to an empty seat in the back. I decided to go back the next evening. That's when I saw, not the bar, but a graveyard.